This is NBC 15 News at 5.
A spiritual leader and neuroscientist join forces. Tonight's top story, the Dalai Lama's return to Madison. Hello, everyone. I'm Dana Bruick. Thanks so much for being with us this Sunday. The Dalai Lama last visited the area back in 2008. NBC 15's Barclay Pollock was there for his public discussion today with a university neuroscientist. Barclay.
Dana, the Center for Investigating Healthy Minds is set to open this fall at the UW's Weissman Center. Its function, to investigate the link between mind and body. This afternoon, the Dalai Lama was joined by Governor Doyle and the Wisconsin Youth Choir, who presented His Holiness with a badger's cap that he wore through much of the ceremony. During the discussion, the Dalai Lama touched on many subjects, such as how we attain a healthy mind, the effects of forgiveness, and how a healthy mind impacts our physical well-being.
I think proper mental state. That I think very useful for physical health as well as mental itself more calm.
Work won't just be limited to the center itself. Starting next fall, researchers will work with fifth grade students and teachers, and later down the line, they'll work with prisoners and Vietnam vets. Some research already suggests there is a correlation between mental health and overall physical health. Tonight at 10 on NBC 15 News, we'll hear more from the Dalai Lama and find out what he thinks the research at the center can be used for.